when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence.